everyone. Thank you for coming out. Please excuse my voice. I'm getting over a little bit of a cold. Welcome, everyone. Emilio and Lindsey have chosen you all, those special and important and close to them, to be here this evening to witness and celebrate the beginning of their new life together. Today, as we create this marriage, we also create a new bond and a new sense of family, one that will undoubtedly include all those who are present here today. And because we're here to join Lindsey and Emilio in a life of mutual commitment, it is fitting and appropriate that you, the friends and family of all of them, be here to witness and participate in their union together. For the ideals, the understanding, and the mutual respect of which they bring life to their life has their roots in the guidance and instruction you give them throughout their lives as friends, family members, parents, and anyone who encountered them along the way. Their life together, their new relationship will continue to draw much of its beauty and meaning from the intimate associations of their past, which include all of you. True marriage is more than joining the bonds of marriage of two people. It's the union of two hearts. It lives on in the love that you give each other, and it never grows old, but thrives on the joy of each new day. Marriage is love, and may you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh to another, to enjoy life together, and to share the moments of quiet and peace when the day is done. And may you be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth and understanding together for as long as you both shall live. And I understand you two have prepared us for each other. Go ahead, Emily.
Lindsey, this is the hardest thing that I've ever had to do, besides tell all of them that I was getting married. And, but it's so hard because how do you explain the feeling that you get when you look across the crowded Applebee's and see this beautiful little brown-haired waitress, and you just hope that you're not going to get some dude this time, you're actually going to get a girl. And, you know, I'm absolutely mesmerized by you. It might have been the way you smile, or it might have been the six rounds of two-for-one beers that we had that night. But even though, through all the dumb jokes and the stupid flirting, you were still so sweet, and you gave me your phone number. And I gave you a 50% tip, which is ironic because I figured that there was probably a 50% chance that the number you gave me was real. But it wasn't, or it was. It wasn't. Fate. And here we are, getting married. I promise for the rest of my life to be here for you and take care of you and do everything in this world to make you feel the way I feel every time I look at you. You're the best. I love you. And let's do the damn thing.
Emilio, I never thought I would be walking down the aisle this early in my life, especially with someone as amazing as you. I always find myself questioning if this is real or not, because I feel so lucky and I really couldn't ask for anything more. From this day forward, I promise to always honor you. I promise to always stand by your side. I promise to always take care of you. I promise to always listen to you and stick up for you. I promise to always help you and give you the best advice that I can possibly give. I promise to always agree with you, no matter what, because I know you get mad when I don't. Lastly, I promise to always love you. Through every challenge, obstacle, or anything that is thrown at us. Thank you for being you. I found everything I could ever want in a man in you. And the time we have spent together has been the best time of my life. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Sorry. And I know the rest of our lives will be nothing but amazing. I love you.
Don't get.
Oh my gosh. I avoided it. I don't care.
Go ahead, exchange rings.
This ring.
Yeah. promised Emilio. Are you ready to accept Lindsey into your life, to have her to hold forever till death do you part?
Yes.
And Lindsey, you take Emilio to be in your life, to have her to hold forever.
Say it one more time.
Yes, I do.
So you both do that.
We do.
Very good. Well, then, by the power vested in me by the great state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out this evening. I present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Emilio D'Amico.